Hey there, this is the devotional for June 3rd. Our passage for today is in the book of Psalms. We are in Psalm chapter 85, verse 8, just one verse. Verse 8 says, I will listen to what God the Lord will say. He promises peace to his people, his saints, but let them not return to folly. The title for today's devotional is, God is Speaking to You. Those who consider God distant may be surprised to know that he wants a personal relationship with us and communicates to everyone, even those who deny his existence. But because he's not speaking audibly, many people, including some believers, are unaware that he is so relational. For those willing to hear, God's voice can be discerned through a variety of sources. The most obvious is the Bible, but he can also call to us through the spoken or written words of other Christians. And at times, he speaks through circumstances and the wonders of creation. As a reference to Romans 1:20. I'm sure every one of us would be amazed if we knew all the ways our loving Father tries to get our attention. When God calls, he speaks into our heart and mind through the Holy Spirit. In this way, he communicates specifically to each of his children. That's why two people can hear the same sermon or verse and receive different applications. But various hindrances can interfere with our Father's messages to us. So beware of busyness. When life is full and noisy, God's quiet voice is nearly undetectable. Set aside time today to really listen for him through scripture, prayer, and circumstances. When you hear from him, respond in gratitude for his loving involvement in your life. Thank you for watching.